Hey guys, it's Zachary here. Today I will show you how to get rid of unwanted notifications in Android. So as you can see, there are many notifications on my phone. So there are two ways to get rid of this. First, without root, and then you have to for root version. Just you have to see this snap view and click. If you are on Lollipop, then this process will work for you. And you have to choose this, then you have to block this application, then you will not see this application on feature, same as with WhatsApp block. Now this is application will not show you, but with Gmail also and Facebook, as you can see, blocked. Now Facebook and this application will not show in this bar, but this mobile data notification will not have this notification block option, because this is a system app. For doing this, you have to be rooted and you have to select which application is causing this notification system apps. Then you have to download notification of application from the Play Store, and you have to search for that application which you are seeing, and it allow the root permission, and then you have to find phone. As you can see, this was phone. Now you have to select and apply. As you can see, the notification is disappeared. So you can do this with your phone, with your Android, any application. And if you are on KitKat, then you have to go to setting, then you have to choose the application which you want to hide the notification, and then you have to select this show turn off the notification. Then you can turn off all the notification from that application in KitKat. So thank you guys for watching my video. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and comment down below if you have any suggestion about my videos.